Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
Millions of people around the world spend their entire lifetime searching for that one special person to be called their true love, best friend, soulmate, and experience the perfect love story. Some are lucky enough to find that person they want to call their missing puzzle piece, while others spend the rest of their lives looking for that true love and missing part of themselves but never find it. I consider myself as one of the lucky ones to have finally found you. Since I was a child, I would have never thought that anyone...
It's alright. It's alright. all right.
Okay. Had anyone would possess the qualities I dreamt of, or even come close.
You got that, baby.
Then the day came, and I met you. There's little to say that you haven't already heard, and little to give that is not freely given. Already freely given. Even before I asked you to marry me, I was yours. My heart knew, my soul knew, my family knew, and most of all, I knew with all of me. You were the only woman I wanted to create a family with and be the mother of my children, and which may I say you are the most amazing, loving, and dedicated mommy to Cameron. When it gets rough, I'll be there, be your shoulder to lean on, be there to wipe your tears and stand strong for our family. I promise to place God in our family and honor you for all of my days. In the good, I will hold you and celebrate, love, laugh, and enjoy every second. No matter what may come, I will always be there. I will always love you, and I will always look at you the same way I look at you today. Beautiful, stunning, and perfect, and my partner in life for the rest of our lives. Jessica, thank you for making me the best man I can be. I love you, and I choose you today and all the days to come, my love.
Justin, I truly never thought that I would find someone who loves me the way that you do, and the way that I needed to be loved. God has sent me the greatest gifts I could have ever asked for, you and Cameron. I am standing here today with a heart so full. After meeting you 10 years ago, our lives went in separate directions. For some time, and after reconnecting, our separate paths were destined to become one. Justin, I can say with complete conviction that I never knew love until I met you. Nor did I believe in forever. You have shown me how beautiful love could be with a partner and have helped me redefine my meaning of love. Today, I get to marry the man that I can always be myself around and who I know without reservation has been handpicked just for me. Justin, I vow to comfort you in times of trouble and distress, to encourage you in achieving your goals, to laugh with you and cry with you, to love you tomorrow and the years to follow just as I love you today, to be understanding, to listen when you need to be heard, to honor and cherish you, and to be the person you always look forward to coming home to, and of course, try to leave your side of the room alone. Most importantly, I vow to always remember why we fell in love, and to always remind you of what an amazing man you are. I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
Justin and Jessica, as we stand here in the sun, since you have pledged to each other your lifetime commitment right now of love and devotion, by the authority committed to me as a minister of the gospel, I now declare you to be husband and wife, no longer two, but now one, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So Justin, it's all come down to this. You may kiss your bride.
Watch my hair, watch my hair!
There are still photos. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. De Jesus.
Thank you.
hand, you're so right. Clap your hand, you're so right.
As long as I got you.
Mother, my sole wish is for the happiness of my son. I am so thankful that he was able to find such joy in death. I hope that you will always remember to be kind and patient on tough days. And when I'm old and gray, like 30 years from now,
it's okay.
I hope that you will be even more deeply loved than you are in a born day. You have made us so happy, and we are thrilled to have you with us forever. And so now I would like everyone to please raise your glasses and toast to the happy community with Mr. and Mrs. Justin Hayes. Yeah! Yeah!
Let's talk about the boy from Jersey. Love, happiness, and excitement. You are starting this journey together with God's greatest blessing, your beautiful son Cameron, who happens to be the love of our lives like no other. So, will everyone raise their glass and make a toast to Mr. and Mrs. DeJesus for a long and wonderful life.
As long as I got you.